children. I am Chaarvi's grandma. I am going to tell a story about a lady. A lady was living in a village. She had two daughters. One is Geetha and Seetha. Geetha was her mother-daughter. Seetha was her step-daughter. Seetha was very good to all people. But Geetha is very bad. This Kamala, the mother, was very cruel with Seetha. And Seetha used to do all works. And she was very good with the people. One day, in the house, that water was empty. So this mother asked to get water with Seetha, her stepmother Seetha. Seetha went searching water far away. Seetha didn't find water anywhere. But far away she found a water in a well, and she was getting water from the well. At that time, one grand lady came there. She asked water with Seetha. Seetha was very kind to her and gave water for that grand lady. Old lady. But she was very happy with Seetha and blessed her. Whenever you love, you love, the diamonds will come out from when you talk, diamonds will come out from the mouth. And when you smile, full of roses will be around you. And when Seetha came to the house with water, and she laughed with her stepmother. At that time, this diamond was
when
smiling with her
roses.
When Seetha reached home, her stepmother asked, "Why you are late?" Then Seetha told the old lady story with her stepmother. At that time, and smiled. At that time, all roses, roses around her. And when she was talking, diamond comes from her mouth. When that stepmother saw this, then she asked her daughter to meet her, that old lady. Geetha. And next day, Geetha was running to that well. And she was waiting for that old lady. But no old lady there. Then one child came there. And child asked for the water with Geetha. But Geetha was very cruel and she pushed that girl. And she was waiting for that, girl. And that girl cursed Geetha. That whenever you talk, frogs must come from your mouth. When you smile, thrones must be around you. Then she didn't recognize that. And she was waiting for that old lady. The old lady didn't come there. Then at late she came to the house and told the story with the mother. At that time, from her mouth frogs came out, and smiling all thrones around her. And
seeing this, the mother understood.
And seeing this, mother understood that when you do good things, you will get the good
in return.
good things for that. Return. When we do bad, we'll get return that bad things only.
So start.
So kids always good things to others.
Bye.